Yeah, today we're celebrating whose birthday? It is Bruce and Bailey's birthday. So let's clap our hands for Bruce and Bailey. Please do clap your hands as they reach the stage. Bruce and Bailey, together with the rest of the family, mom, dad, sisters, join us on stage now. We just formally welcome you guests. Come on, real quick. Now my good friends now. Bailey, sweetheart. Daddy, this is gonna be quick. All right, we need to get started. I think we're not waiting for any more people to come. There's probably a few. Everybody put your hands together for the birthday family. Mom, Dad, Bruce, Bailey, two sisters. I forgot their names. Rihanna and Brooke. Yeah, please pop your hands. Everyone, let's greet Bruce and Bailey. Happy birthday. Everybody shout, happy birthday, Bruce and Bailey. All right, thanks so much for coming, and we hope you enjoy your time, your lunch today with the family of Bruce and Bailey. I'm Marcus, I'm from the Party Time Philippines. We'll have our games and our magic show on the second half of the party. So, we will give you some time to eat your lunch, enjoy your lunch, eat well. And those who are still working on their arts, working on their pots and their nest boxes, you may do so. But we would like to advise you to eat your lunch first. Everybody, thank you for coming. Clap your hands for the birthday family, Bruce and Bailey. We will be serving you lunch now. It's buffet. Please have your lunch. We will continue with the program on the second half of the party with the games and the magic show. Stay and enjoy the rest of the day with the family of Bruce and Bailey. Thank you so much. Second half of Bruce and Bailey's birthday party. Once again, let's greet Bruce and Bailey. Happy birthday. Everybody say happy birthday, Bruce and Bailey.
Happy birthday.
Thank you all for coming, and we appreciate you guys made it to Bruce and Bailey's birthday. We will have our games. I don't know if the kids are ready to play games because they just ate. So probably just play a game. That no need for you to run and just sit there and just relax. This game is fairly easy to play. I call this game The Sound of Elves. This is like Name That Tune. It just sounds like the ones who are singing are the chipmunks. Now, instead of just playing songs, we will play TV series and sitcoms of the 80s and 90s for the mommies and daddies to play. We'll probably play some songs from Nickelodeon, probably, or Disney songs. We will see. We'll shuffle the songs that we have on the list. So, if you know the title of the song that we're going to play, or the TV, or from what TV series they are, all you need to do is raise your hand up and shout happy birthday. Just raise your hand up and shout happy birthday. That's all it takes. Now, if you shout first, we'll give you the chance to answer. If you're correct, we'll give you a prize. If you're not correct, we'll give someone else a chance. We have tons of prizes you can find on the prize table. We have them on the stream. If you're facing the stage, it's on the extreme left. So, let's get started. TV series and sitcoms of the 80s and 90s. You will need your mommy and your daddy's help for this game. Here we go, let's play TV series number one.
Asti!
Ready? Here we go. Anyone who knows it from what TV series? Yes, it is! Charlie's Angels, very good. Grab your prize on the table. So that's how that works, very easy. You ready, Mom? Next TV series, here we go.
All the world is waiting for you.
We have a remake of this. What? Wonder Woman. It's the old Wonder Woman. The Linda Carter version, not the Gal Gadot version. I'm sorry, I don't have that. Next TV series.
Love.
Yes, it is.
Next shot.
Yes, sir. Love Boat. That's indeed the title of that TV series. Grab your prize on the table. Next TV series. Yes, ma'am. Paper, very good. Channel 9, grab your prize. On the table, next TV series. Yes, again. Knight Rider, very good. Next. Yes, it is. Ghostbusters, so that's how that works. Get your prize. Next TV series. Yes, it is. Hawaii Five-O, grab your prize. Next TV series. Yes, sir. Voltage 5, very good. Getting it, sir. Grab your prize. Next TV series.
Soaring high in the sky. It is for
yes, sir! Over there! It is? It is? Astro Boy! Very good! Grab your prize! Next TV series! Get your prize, sir! Yes, sir! Bioman! Very good! Grab your prize! Next TV series! Oh, this is my favorite! Oh, I love it, John.
Just when you think the trouble's gone, I'm
out. Do you know? Anyone remember? And what happened now? Yes, it is. Care Bears. Oh, we missed those cartoons. Next TV series.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Yes, sir. You know? No, you don't. It is? It is what? Yes, sir. Diamonds. Yeah, grab your prize. Next TV series. Nobody knows? Yes! The Raymond! Bumabata kayo bigla. Okay, next TV series. Yes! Dragon Ball Z! Grab your prize! Next TV series! Yes! Mask Rider Black! Very good! Grab your prize! Next TV series! Yes, it is! It is? Ghost Fighter! Very good! Grab a prize! Next TV series! Yes! Power Rangers! Ang galing ni sir, ah! Saturday morning fever! Next TV series!
For the honor of Grayskull!
Yes! It is! It is? What? He-Man! Pero Shira yan, Shira. Okay, get your prize. Next TV series!
Sona ni sobieru kurogane no shiro. Super-nobotto Majinga Zetto. Muteki no chikara.
Remember, yes sir! Mazinger Z! Very good! Have your prize! Next TV series! Yes, ma'am! Sailor Moon! Get your prize! Next TV series! Yes, ma'am! Shider! Okay, hindi lumalabas ng bahay. Pag Sabado. Now, you should appreciate, during our time, there were only about 5 channels. No cables, no internet, no Wi-Fi. So we're like crazy about this. Next TV series!
They're the world's most fearsome fighting team!
Yes, sir! Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles! Oh my god. We're gonna play Tagalog TV series to see if you remember. Ah, ayan ah. Tagalog TV series from the 80s and 90s. Here we go, Tagalog TV series number 1. Yes, ma'am! Palibasa lalaki! Alright. Next TV series! Pupunta na to hanggang ngayon. Get your prize. Next TV series. Actually, this is not Tagalog. It is Marimar. Very good. Next TV series. Yes, ma'am. Sir. John and Marsha. Very good. Next TV series. Yes, ma'am. Ang TV ang kain mo. Anong oras ang Ang TV, ma'am? 4:30. Next TV series. Yes, sir. Going Bananas. Very good. Grab your prize. Next TV series.
7, 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It is Tropang Trumpo. Very good. Do we have one more? We have one more, yeah. It's my favorite. Next TV series. Yes, ma'am. Yes. Abangan ang susunod na kamanata. Very good. All right. Channel 2. Get your prize. All right, guys. Now, boys, are you finished? Boys and girls, are you finished with your food? Let's play a game with the small kids. Now, boys and girls, gather around. Let's play. Let's build this full circle. We're gonna play. All right, circle up. Circle up. Come on, guys. I know you get sleepy when you eat, but that's okay. We're kids. You just grab some sweets. Now we're going to play a game. Come on, hurry up. Let's circle up. Come on, boys and girls. If you want to bring home a prize, just join the game. No need to win. Hi, ma'am. Alright, after this game, we're gonna play another game, and then we're gonna have the magic show. Two more games for the kids. Okay, let's circle up. Let's hold hands together and make a big circle. Is there anyone else who wants to join the game? Come on, don't be shy. We're all friends here. Yeah, we're all friends. Look at this friend of mine. She's as tall as I am. Okay, let's make a big circle. Hold her hand. Hold her hand. Hold her hand. Hold hands. Hi, man. Over here. Hold this hand. There you go. Watch out for the small boys and girls. Come on, man. Hurry up. Is there anyone else? Okay, put your toys away for a while. We're going to play a different game. Are you ready to play? Are you ready? Good. Now, this is what we're going to do. One, you need to let go of your hands. And put your hands behind your back. You close your eyes. Nobody peeks. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Close your eyes, Bruce. You can't cheat this time. Okay, close your eyes. Now, you can cheat now. Here we go. Count from 1 to 10, if it works for you. That's too fast. Make it slow. Now, everybody open your eyes. We're going to play this game. It's called the Hide Under the Blanket game. What is hide inside the blanket? This is how it works. You play a song when the music stops. You pick a blanket you like. You spread it out and then you hide. Sir, it's not a sleeping game. Wake up, my darling. Wake up. Wake up, open your eyes. Open your eyes, man. Open your eyes. Don't sleep. Open your eyes, man. Okay, got it. We're good. It's not a sleeping game, okay? Now, we'll play a song when the music stops, you pick a blanket, you hide inside. And then once everybody's inside, we'll ask someone to pick an egg from the bag. Of course, we have eggs that match the colors of the blanket. We also have green, pink, and orange. Now, if you pick the color of your blanket, you win the game. The winner will choose their prizes first on the table. Non-winners get to choose their prizes afterwards. Are you ready to play? Yeah, okay, everybody, hands up. Yeah, madam. Shake your hands. Shake your hands. Yeah, that's how it works. Now, shake your hands to the right. Where's your right? Left? Front? Are you too big for this game? Okay, now, let's march around the blanket. Follow me. March around. The other way. Alright, hurry up. Okay. Now, when the music stops, all you need to do is hide in the blanket. Okay? That's all it takes. Ready, ready, ready. Ready, ready, ready. Okay, grab a blanket, hide inside. Oh my gosh. Hi, Ben, over here. Hey, you shared the blanket. Oh my god. Hide inside, over here. Come on, come over here.
Yeah, okay.
Not everybody wants to share the blanket, you know. All right, someone needs to pick the winner. Who's it going to be?
Will you pick one egg in the bag, ma'am?
Don't be shy. Okay, go ahead. Who's going to be? Go to buddy. All right, got one egg. We have a winner. It is from Pink. Congrats. Oh, man, it's your birthday. Happy birthday. So you win the game, grab a prize. The prize that you bought yourself, okay. All right, the rest get your prizes afterwards. You'll get your prize. Get one prize at the table. Hurry up. Get one prize at the table. Get one prize. Get one prize. Hurry up. Okay, grab one prize. Hurry up. What did you know? Just grab a prize, man. Okay. We're gonna play our last game. Okay, one, two. I need about three colored chairs. I'm gonna borrow the chair for a while. It's not gonna take too long, I promise. I will return it. I will keep it. All right. Everybody, we're gonna play our last game. We're gonna play a running game. You have to run for this game. Run and sit on the chair. Now, does everybody here know how to play the bring me game? You know how to play the bring me game? Great, we're not gonna play the bring me game. Okay, we're going to play instead the Don't Bring Me game. So how does this Don't Bring Me game goes like? Very easy. If I say, don't bring me a blue shirt, you bring me any shirt that's not blue. Get it? You sit on the chair, and the fastest you get to sit on the chair with the item gets a prize on the table. Get ready, go to your mommies and your daddies. You might ask for items from your mommies and your daddies. And here we go. Our first Don't Bring Me will be, do not bring me, don't you bring me, don't you bring me an iPhone, any phone that's not iPhone. Bring it here. Sit on the chair. Sit on the chair. You need to get the item first. Sit on the chair. Sit on the chair. One, you got it? Sit here. Two, okay. Now let's check the phones. It should be not an iPhone. Good, Samsung, Samsung. All right, guys, grab your prize on the table. Next, do not bring me, don't you bring me a coin. If it's not a coin, it's a what? It's a bill. Any bill will do. Any bill will do. Get the bill, sit on the chair. Hurry up. Get the bill, sit on the chair. Sit on the chair. One. Do we have another? Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. Okay. Raise the bills up. Let me check the bill. Very good. Grab your prize on the table. Next. Hurry up. Get your prize. Next, do not bring me, don't you bring me, don't you bring me your mommy's shoe. Any shoe that's not your mom's. On the chair. Oh, yeah. Okay. All right. Your shoe. Very good. Quick thinking. Get your prize on the table. Get your prize. It's okay. Get your prize on the table. Next. Do not bring me. Don't you bring me. Don't you bring me your daddy's watch. Any watch that's not your dad. Sit on the chair. Sit on the chair. One, two. Sit on the chair. Okay. All right. Okay. Those who made it here, raise the watches up. Very good. Clean your prize on the table. Return the watches to your mommies. Next, do not bring me, don't you bring me, don't you bring me, don't you bring me your daddy's belt. Any belt that's not your dad's. Any belt that's not your dad's. Any belt that's not your dad's. Hurry up, sit on the chair. Sit on the chair. Sit on the chair. Sit on the chair. Okay. Si Yaya, tinulang na alaga niya. Wish buhay na. Oh, sino hinubaran mo ng salawar? Yung buong salawar, sinama. Alright. Para-paraan talaga, di ba? Okay. Get your prize on the table. Very good. Return that. Return the short to your yaya. This is the last you're gonna have. Don't you bring me your daddy's purse. Any purse that's not your dad's. Hurry up, sit on the chair. One. Okay, cute. Very good. Get your prize on the table. Okay. All right, I need to return these chairs now. Okay, we're gonna have the magic show. After the magic show, we'll sing the birthday song for both Bailey and Ruth. And then, give you the, yeah. Then that's it. We're done. Why? What's your crybaby about? Are you ready for the magic show? Grab a chair. She can't decide. She keeps on looking. Grab a chair and settle down. Okay, give me a private sec too, mommy.
That's
his ear. Yes, he'll be looking up. Right there. Are you ready for the magic show? All right, I'm Marcus once again. Welcome to my magic. The kind of magic I do is a little different. I usually invite my spectators to join and perform the magic with me on stage. So some of you will be invited to do magic. I will teach you how that works. We'll have a great time here on stage, if it may. I keep your toys away for a while. You can play with your toys at home. Thank you so much. All right, let's greet first the birthday celebrators. Happy birthday, you shout. Happy birthday, Bruce. And happy birthday, Bailey. Bruce, how old are you today? You're 11, right? All right, okay. So, let's start the magic show. You ready? Okay, music please, here we go. What's the color? Would it be great if it changes its color? Wow, really? Watch this, Bruce. It's really nice. Yeah. And then the music comes up. The fastest knot in the world. The knot through the head. Color? It's pink. And my favorite color is pink. It is. Is it not your favorite color, Bruce? No? Bruce loves to do magic, so yeah, he knows a little bit of the. Now, watch this. I'd like to show you this favorite magic next. It's a magic that I got when I traveled Singapore. They call this the magic ring and rope of Singapore. I hope you like it. I hope you're ready now. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, for the birthday boy Bruce, magic ring and rope of Singapore. Music please. This is one piece of rope, tight enough to tie you up. Not gonna tie you up, don't worry. And the ring. Don't blink. Everything happens very fast. Three ropes cut in three different lengths. The first one is the longest. The second one is just right. The third one came really short. There's nothing too fancy about this magic than these ropes. And you can see them from both ends. Don't blink, hold your eyes out, everything happens very fast. They're now equal parts. One, two, three. One, two, and three. Two ropes and two ends. Are you watching this, Bruce? Now one. Now we tie the two ends of the rope so the ring pulled knot escape the rope. Nothing in my hands. Watch this. Tie the ends to the open sea. We'll tie them again. Now the third rope joins the rest of the rope. Watch this. top to ends below. Don't blink, we're going to find very slow. I don't know if you're watching closely, but if you were, we started with one ring. And how many rows? How many? Three? Two? We started with one. Thank you very much. I'd like to share my passion in magic, so I'd like to ask for someone to help me out with my next act. I need a girl who is not afraid of birds. I mean doves. Girl who's not afraid of doves, is there anyone in the crowd? Come up here, join me, love. Hi. That's the shortcut. What's your name? Mishka. Everybody, clap your hands for Mishka. Mishka, how young are you? How young are you? How old are you? 4. Okay, she wanted young. She wanted old. So you're 4 years old. Are you married? She's not married, Amber. Do you have a boyfriend? She starts young. So, Mishka, are you ready to do magic?
Yes.
You step aside this way. Love. Your job today is you're going to be my assistant and you will hold the dove for me. And don't let the dove fly. Why? It flies. It's really hard to catch that dove. Are you ready? High five. Let's start the magic. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to show you this magic I got from India. It's called the Magic Box of India. You ask anything from the box, it comes out from the box.
Mishka.
You are 4 years old, right? You will need a size 4 magic stick. And size 4 will be somewhere this long. Size 4. Oh, that's not size 4, sorry. Size 4. I got it, Mishka. This one's for you. It's way too long. Sorry, I got that. What is your favorite fruit, Mishka? Grapes. Grapes. Don't you like apples? Okay, grapes. You like bananas? Okay. Donuts? Donuts? Carrots? Okay. Baguette? Hammers? I'm sorry. How about watermelon? You like? Now we're going to make the dove appear from the box. Are you ready, Mishka? You hold your hand out. Put the dove right there. Do not let it fly. Here comes out the dove from the box. Ding. Oh my gosh, there's a dove. Come out, you little dovey. Oh, here she comes. Now, Mishka, you hold the dove, don't let it fly. Hold it properly. A dove. Sorry, that's what you call a rubber dovey. There's a small creature inside the box. Don't be afraid, she bites a little, Mishka. Come out, you little... Aray, don't bite me. Don't bite. Don't bite. Ouch. You behave. She's a little dizzy now. Now you hold her for me, Mishka. Hold her tightly. Here you go. The yellow one. Oh, yeah. I was just joking. Yeah. Yellow and red. What comes after yellow and red? Yellow, red, and... Yellow, red, and... Yellow, red. Now, Mishka, you hold this for me so that everybody can see what's going to happen next. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the fire hanky magic. We're going to turn the fire hanky Mishka's holding into a snake. Mishka, are you afraid of snakes? Just a little. Don't worry. This is going to be the head of the snake. This is the body. When it turns out to be a snake, Mishka, do not let go of the snake or else the boys will scream like girls. Don't squeeze the neck of the snake. It will die. I don't need a dead snake. One thing more. I'm afraid of snakes. Please, don't move any closer. Stay away from me. Watch this, everyone. The fire hanky to snake. Snake! Snake. It's not working. Snake. 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 I think I got the wrong stick. Don't worry, Mishka, have a spare. It works all the time. Are you ready? We'll turn it into a snake. Here we go. Watch this! That's my toy snake. Oh my god. I love that toy snake all the time. Now we're going to turn it into a real snake. Watch this!
Mishka, we're going to turn the hanky to snake.
Ready or not?
Kalumayo.
Dapit ka. Ito na. Ready? One. Snake. Not the mommy. Mommy? Yes, indeed. Where's the daddy of this boy? Don't worry. I hope he's doing good. Okay. Now, Jared, the reason why I asked your mommy if you are a good boy is because I want to make sure. You know why? I got this magic from India. It only works for good boys and good girls. So, Jared, if this magic will not work for you, most probably your mommy is not telling the truth about you. You are not a good boy. You are a good girl. I was just joking, man. Stay right there. Stand straight. Hold the rope over here, over on this end. Keep it straight. The next thing you do is smile big. Smile big. The biggest you have. Big smile, man. Big. Come on, this is show business. Come on, smile big. Big smile. Mommy, take a picture. Smile big like that. Come on, very good. Okay. Everybody clap your hands for Jared. He's gonna do magic. Smile big. Mommy, be proud. Okay, here we go. The magic of Jared, everybody. Here we go. Music, please. Concentrate. Look at your mommy. Smile big. Okay. Here we go. Concentrate. Here we go. Go. Move with me. Now, this is what you do, Jared. You blow into the rope, then you let go of this end in the count of three. Ready? One, two, three. Let's go, let go. Let go. If you blow, then you let go this way, okay? One more time. Ready? One, two, three. Blow. Let go. Let go of this one. Let go like... Bitawan mo pare, ganun. Ganun. One more time. Ready? One, two, three. Hindi ganyan. Blow mo na let go. One, two, three. Let go. Let go. Wag mo duraan. Let go. Bitawan mo. Open. Open your hand. I'll teach you this way. I'll teach you, Janet, watch me, okay? It's like this, you blow. Ganyan na ho. Dali ba yan? Mahirap pa yan? Okay. Now you hold it, keep it straight, okay? Two fingers like that, okay? Now what we're going to do next is the most enthusiastic... Oh, no. Jared, just keep it straight, okay? Don't make fun of the magic, okay? Now, Jared, we're going to do some... No, Jared! Jared, keep it straight. Don't let it fall down, okay? Now we're going to turn it into a big... Hold this one, keep it straight, okay? Now we're going to turn that... This one, you cannot break. It's made of strong PVC plastic. Pare, matigas na to. Di mo kaya to. Okay, hold it, don't break it, okay? Now, we're going to turn it into a beautiful... Why you keep breaking my things, huh? Don't worry, I'm always prepared for the worst. Apparently, this looks like the worst case scenario. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a classic of magic. The rabbit from the box. Is there any rabbit in the box? Nothing. Jared, is there a rabbit in the box? Nothing. You put your hand inside, check if there's a rabbit. No rabbit, see? Okay. Now, for the rabbit to come out, this is what you're gonna do. Shout the magic word, tap the box. It's like this. Apple! abracadabra rabbit. The rabbit will jump out from the box. Hold the box. No rabbit there. Wala pa yung rabbit. Hold the box. Hold the stick with your right hand up. Look. Okay, hold it properly. Smile big. Ready. Get set. Go. Abracadabra rabbit. Okay. One more time. Everybody watch Jared bring out the rabbit. Ready? Are you ready? Abracadabra rabbit. Okay, then you tap the box. Ready? Concentrate, smile, big mommy. Ready, get set, go! Hey, you need to shout abra. Don't! Everybody, let's help Jared out. Everybody shouts abracadabra rabbit at the count of three. Ready? One, two, three! Rabbit! Tap the box, man. Don't look inside! Don't stop. Sinira ko naman yung parang. Hold the box. Look straight, smile. Let's wait for the rabbit. Stop it, I only have one rabbit. Stop it, stop clapping. I'm sorry, the rabbit cannot make it, ladies and gentlemen. That's not a rabbit. That is a flower in his nose. Another one right there. Another one in the ear. Another one in the armpit. Another one behind. You like pala flowers, why didn't you tell me? Hey, this box I got from India, nothing in this box, Jared. You shout abracadabra! You wave the wand. Wave the wand like this. Wave it. Wave it up, and then tap the box. Ladies and gentlemen, clap your hands for the magic of Jared. Jared, thank you so much. Take a bow. Get the prize. Be a good boy. Thank you. Clap your hands, please. I'm so proud. Oh yeah. I got a volunteer boy. Got a volunteer girl. Now I'm gonna need the volunteer from the audience. I need someone who's really big. Okay. Let me check. I mean big, not huge. Let me see. Okay. Can I borrow someone from the crowd? I need a couple. I need a couple who can help me out with this magic. A couple, mommy and daddy. Okay, is there anyone who can help me out? Mommy and daddy. Mommy and daddy? Who's your mommy? Who's your daddy? Oh, they're there. Mommy and daddy, can you help me out? What's your mommy's name? Abby and?
RV.
Thank you so much for being such wonderful volunteers. How long have you been a couple together? You are? Please join me on stage, clap your hands to the lovely couple. Get some beer. Pinahama ka, mami. Please watch your step as you go up on stage. Okay, there you go. Wow. That's your son? For today? Okay. All right, sir. What's your name, sir?
Harvey.
Harvey, with an H. Is that right? Harvey. Abby. Harvey and Abby. Okay. How long have you been together as a couple? 10 years, binilang. Si sir, di ko na tinatanong sa tulong tungkol sa bilangan eh. Laging mali yung mga boys eh, okay? Sir, I want you to hold on to this end. Ma'am, hold on to the other end. Try to pull as hard as you can. Pull as hard as you can. That's okay. Okay. Yan. Walang kawala. Yan ang tawag siya. Okay. So that's a rope I bought from the Visoria. Don't worry, this is fairly cheap. Rope, yeah, pag matibay po ito, tawag dito ay cotton cord. Do you use for, yung make, tama na sir. you were certain that it is tough? Nothing, we kindly check if there's anything in, any trapdoors, secret compartments, lions, tigers, and sorts like that. No, nothing so far. Now, this is what we're gonna do. This is a classic of magic that was made famous by Houdini. Are you familiar with Houdini? Yeah, he's a very famous escape artist. Hold on to the other. I'll put my hand inside. I want you to pull as hard as you can, ma'am. That's okay. I'm used to being tied up. Okay. Alright. Are you used to being tied up, sir? Don't worry. Just pull that. Don't answer that question, okay? Pull as hard as you can, ma'am. That's okay. That's okay. Now, as you can see, my hand is turning blue. It's not. Yeah, I barely can feel anything now. I'll hold on to the knot. Tie another knot on top of the knot. Go ahead. Mas magaling si Mama Daddy, sir. Pull as hard as you can. Ayan, may galit ka, sir. Tama na. Okay, masakit. Okay. Now, this is what we're gonna do, and this is how exciting this works. I want you to tie me from behind, ma'am, sir. Observe. Listen, dali lang po. Wag na tali. Tie me from behind. Tie a knot and make sure, sir, it's really tight. That's your job. Sige, sir. Tie. Make sure it's really tight. Yeah, sir. Sigpitan mo pa, sir. Baka na i-double knot nino, ma'am. Single knot. And then, single muna, tapos make sure it's really tight, okay? Dali lang makawala dyan pag kayo magulo. Oh, yeah, sir. Please make sure it's tight before you tie another knot. Oh, yeah, yeah. Send me ka pagkasadista ka, sir. Okay. Very good. Alright, there you go. Oh, my God. Ang higpit. Okay. Alright, this act was made famous by Houdini. He's famous for his escapes. This is the second time I did this act. The first time I was able to escape in this time for like 3 seconds, 2 minutes, 4 hours, and 2 days. We'll try to break the record today. Okay? Can you see it's really that? Now your job, sir. Kindly get that to cook. Yeah. I want you to wrap it around me. Oh yeah. Are you ready? Okay. Oh yeah. Okay. Move closer, ma'am. We're gonna get the selfie. I will just make sure it's still tight. Okay, come check. Oh my gosh, really tight. Okay, move closer. We're gonna take a selfie. There's a camera lady. Move closer. Go ahead, move closer. Yeah, it's closer. There you go. Alright. I want you to check. Still there? Check if it's still there. Oh yeah, good. Okay. Now, we're gonna exchange places, okay? You stay here on this side, and you stay on the opposite side. Okay. Now move closer again. Let's take a selfie. Now check if they're still there. Yeah, we're good. Now move closer, ma'am. Move closer, sir. There you go. Another selfie. There you go. Wacky this time. Wacky. Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you so much. That's how quick that works. Very good. Thank you. Clap your hands to my volunteers, Abby and Harvey. Harvey, thank you. Price over there. Watch. Mapakialala yung sir si ma'am. Bababa. Thank you so much. Alright, thank you so much. Oh, sakit. Sir, sakit. Ang natali mo. Hindi kaya yung assistant. Alright. Oh my gosh. Okay. Now, I need a big guy for my next act. I need a big volunteer. This is my second to my final act, if you don't mind. Anyone? Big girl. Okay, come up here and join me, okay? join. Come on. Yeah, sure. Okay, this is the first time I'm gonna get the girl. Though I always look for a guy higher, the biggest sister. There's no other sisters besides you, right? That we know. You're the biggest. She's the eldest of the family. Your name is? Brianna. Clap your hands for the big sister, Brianna. Usually the big sisters, they say they're bullies. Are you a bully? Okay, doesn't mean she's the eldest. Come on. Okay, stay right here, Brianna. Okay. Brianna, we're gonna do a show. This is entirely for your brother. Yeah, you like your brother? A lot. That's what my sister told me. Okay. So, you get along really well? Oh my God. Okay, Brianna, you're 12 years old? Okay, you're on what grade? 7th grade in Makati Hope, right? Okay, this show is entirely for the birthday celebrators, which is for Bruce and Bailey. We're gonna do a puppet show. It's quite easy. It's just to touch you on the shoulder. Every time I touch you here, you open your mouth big. When I release my hand, my hand, you close your mouth. Let's give it a try. Brianna the puppet for the party of her brother, Bruce, and her sister, Bailey. Here we go. No, you just open your mouth and you just give them, do some practice. Oh yeah, that's how that works. Okay, that's how puppets are. We have so many of that in the government. Okay, just open your mouth. Here we go. Okay, good. Oh yeah, you're doing great. Now, Brianna, I'll give you a voice. We'll make you sound like a puppet. So anything appears like she's saying, she's not the one who's talking, it's me. I'm the puppet master, she's just a puppet. Just open your mouth every time I touch you on the shoulder. The voice of Brianna for the party of Bruce and Bailey. Here we go.
Oh,
it's too big. That's a manly voice. Try to have a girly voice. Okay, open your mouth big. that's enough, okay? turn around. Now, Brianna, I'll give you a mask. I don't want your friends to recognize you every time you do this. So I'll give you the mask to make you look like a puppet. Don't worry, erase your hair up for a while. We'll put the mask on. So, oh my God, it's really cool. Oh yeah, don't worry about it. Okay, that sounds great. I'll raise this up just a little. There you go. Oh my God. You'll be famous, Brianna, don't worry. Clap your hands with the new Brianna. Mommy, look at me! Oh my God, this is so cool. I can bully anyone. It's Rose's birthday, I know. He's the best brother I had. There's no one else. He's hoping for another. He did not succeed. That's okay. You greet your brother Bruce. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, brother. Today is the day. Okay. Don't try to scare him off. I know. Jesus Christ, scared already. Okay. Oh, yeah. That's cool. Okay. Hey, Brianna, how young are you?
12 years old.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
Grown up 12-year-old.
No. What I mean is when you're already a professional.
Professional 12-year-old. There's something itchy inside my nose.
Stop picking your nose in front of everyone.
It's not nice to see. There's a big thing inside it.
Try to pick it. Is there something else?
I can't see any. It's so big.
Stop it. Okay, all right. Is it okay we talk about your school?
That's okay. No classes today.
Okay.
No classes today.
Okay. What's your favorite subject in school, Brianna?
Math.
I'm
the best in the class.
Really? I'm the best in the school. Really? Yeah. Okay. What particular math is your favorite, Brianna?
Addition.
Wow, you like adding things.
Yeah. I like it.
Is it okay we test your adding skills?
Sure, easy.
Okay.
Anytime.
Okay. All right, Brianna, would you greet the birthday boy? Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, brother. This is all your fault.
Okay.
Pag birthday ko yari ka.
How about Bailey?
Bailey, she's my loveliest sister. Besides me. And that girl over there.
Okay.
Brooke, I still love you nonetheless. Okay.
Everybody clap your hands for Brianna. She's a great, great sister. Thank you so much. Oh, don't. It doesn't go off. Okay. That's okay. Everybody clap your hands for her. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to do card magic for everyone. So since we have a big crowd, I brought along with me special cards. And this is my grand finale, okay? Are we good? Okay, we're gonna play cards. I brought along with me special cards. Brianna, I'm gonna give this to you. This is for you. We're gonna play magic. Okay, give it to me. Ladies and gentlemen, for this party alone, clap your hands. This is the senior citizen card magic. Okay, so everybody could see and appreciate the magic all the way to the back. Can everybody see the cards all the way there? All right, this magic involves only 3 cards. Okay, you're going to follow only 1 card for the grand finale. Brianna, choose only 1 card to follow. We've done this before with the small cards, and let's see if you can figure it out. Ladies and gentlemen, with me, my lovely assistant Carla, for the 3-card magic. Here we go. Music, please. We have 1 King of Spades, 2 King of Spades, and the Queen of Hearts. All you need to do, as I said a while ago, is follow only 1 card, the Queen of Hearts. Don't let your eyes off the Queen. Where's the Queen? Right here. Don't let your eyes off the Queen. Here we go. Where's the Queen? I'll shuffle it for you. Where's the Queen? Oh, very good. See now how this works, ladies and gentlemen. All you need to do is stick your eye on the Queen of Hearts. Don't let your eyes off the Queen. Queen of Hearts. Are you ready? Here we go. Where's the Queen? 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 There, not there. Not here, it's in the middle. We'll do it again. Follow the Queen of Hearts and follow the Queen. Queen of Hearts in the middle. Don't let your eyes off the Queen. Queen! Where's the Queen? Where's the queen? Here? Not here. Not there. It's right here with me. We'll do it slow motion. Slow motion. Follow the queen of hearts and follow the queen. In slow motion. Here we go. Slow motion. Where's the queen? Not here. Not there, it's in the middle. We'll remove one king away, not to confuse you with three. Now we're down with two cards left. Follow the queen of hearts and follow the queen. Queen of hearts, here we go, where's the queen? Here's the queen, where's the queen? Where's the queen? Where's the queen? There, not there, not here. It's right here, all the time. You know how this works, ladies and gentlemen. All you need to do is stick your eye onto one card, the queen of hearts. Because if you miss the queen, you lose. Follow the queen at all times, and follow the queen. Here we go, where's the queen of hearts? Where's the queen? 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 Where's the queen of hearts? Who said it's right there? Raise your hand. Who said it's with me? Raise your hand. Who said it's in the middle? Raise your hand. Oh my gosh, I think this is the first time I'm gonna lose in a children's party. All right, guys, if you said it's in the middle, you guess it right, it's in the middle. Yes. They always say never bet your money on a magician. You know why? We never cheat, we lie. I don't have only one queen of hearts, I have them two. I have them three, thank you very much. That's a three card magic, I never lose. I always win. Now, it's time for us to sing the birthday song for our birthday celebrators. Bruce and Bailey. Clap your hands for Bruce and Bailey. Bruce, it's your time to shine. Like a diamond. Shine like a diamond. Come on, Bruce. Where is Bailey? She's sleeping? Yeah, she was sleeping a while ago. Oh, she's awake! Mommy, Daddy! Daddy, it's the birthday song. Daddy, Mom, it's time for the birthday song.
How many candles you want? This one would do. All right, we'll light it up.
Bailey, happy birthday. Let's all sing the birthday song for Bailey and Bruce. Okay, music please. Everybody? La, 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 la. Everybody sing.
Happy birthday to you.
Everybody sing.
Happy birthday to you.
Sing louder.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Clap your hands, guys.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
Everybody sing all together.
Happy birthday to you.
Sing louder.
Happy birthday to you.
Come on, sing louder.
Happy birthday, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Bailey, and happy birthday, Bruce! Alright, Bailey, you go first for your first birthday candle before Bruce. Okay, ready? Everybody, as family, help Bailey her very first, blow her very first birthday candle. Ready? One, two, three! Oh my gosh, would you like to do that again? One more? For documentation purposes, okay. We'll try to for documentation purposes, okay. One more, family. Ready, one, two, three. There you go, okay. One more, for Bruce, his family. Oh my gosh. Hey, stop the way. Ready, Bruce? Go ahead. One, two,
big boy na kasi. Ready? Okay. One more. Okay, one more. Bruce. Come on, Bruce. Wait. Okay. Ready, Bruce? 1, 2, 3. Rome. This is for documentation purposes, okay? One more. We're the camera lady. One more, Bruce. Ready, Bruce? 1, 2. There you go, guys. Barely. Alright, guys. Oh, yeah, this is a little tight. Alright, on behalf of the birthday family leg extender, thanks to you guys for coming, sharing your time with us, and spending Bailey's first birthday and Bruce's 11th birthday. Everybody, let's greet them happy birthday. Everybody shout, happy birthday, Bruce and Bailey! Thank you guys for coming. Enjoy the day with the family. I will be here until like, I think 3:30. If you want to stay, we still have some food. I'm Marcus from the Party Time Philippines. I'll see you in your party. Alright, the flower pots are your giveaway. So if you still want to color your own and create the something out of the flower pots, or use them your own, make your own designs for the flower pots, you still have more. They're all for you. They serve as your giveaways for the party. Color your own flower pot and your own nest box. They're all for you. Thanks for coming, everyone.